pretty sure there's going to be tons of Harley Quinns this Halloween, what do you think?
Thank you.